A Tennessee state representative from Kingston says that he is now tested positive for coronavirus. Kent Calfee represents District 32, which covers part of Roane and Loudoun counties. The state rep saying he got tested for COVID-19 after his wife tested positive. Calfee saying in part, quote, "At this time, I am not experiencing any symptoms and I have been self-isolating," end quote.